Thank you. Thank you. Shampoo that had caused so much trouble was finally put to good use. At first, it seemed like it wouldn't work, but then the storm roared to life and the lightning flashed. No one had ever seen such a powerful storm before. A few lightning strikes charged the whole network. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
something unusual was happening at the beach. Everyone there felt so carefree and happy. The water was sparkling, just like the vacationing Yordle's eyes. It had been so long since they felt relaxed. The tension was gone. There was finally space for new creative ideas.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
city was united again. Our hero's dream came true, and every Yordle considered them a good friend. That's how this story ends. But for Bandle City and us Yordles who live there, the party continues!